One, two, three. A thousand times a day, I tell you I love the way you sing. Even though it makes me cry, it's my favorite time to be alive. And all I know is I feel lost without you. I miss you's not enough. I know the story's old, it's been told a million times before. But to tell it feels so good, it reminds me that not all I do is right. And all I know is I feel so lost without you. Now I remember the day I was a kid in eighth grade. Your friend tapped me on my shoulder and asked if I would be your boyfriend. Oh yeah, we were intense then. We would walk and hold hands, you were taller than me. Then I got a friend to tell you that I didn't wanna be anymore. Oh no, not anymore. So then for 3 more years we would never talk. And I'm not gonna lie though, I couldn't stop thinking about you. Then your best friends came over and I got them to call you to see if you wanted to watch the band play Dude Ranch. I knew that that would impress you. So then we got to talking, and before we knew it, we were always on the phone, talking until 4 in the morning. Yeah, there was only one problem. Now, I never knew your man, never talked to him, and still until this day I feel bad for it. But I knew that I loved you, and I knew that I had to do something. So I waited till the day you broke up with him. We had a barbecue at our friend Jim's. Then we strolled to the backyard, and that's where we shared our first kiss. Then you watched the band play with all your friends, and we played our set of Melancholy and Choking Victim. I guess that didn't impress you. Then an hour later, between you and your friends, you told me that you didn't wanna be anymore.